One of the most asked questions from RME users is the correct setup procedure of DIGICheck on Mac computers. Unlike on Windows, DIGICheck for Mac requires a few steps more to work properly in certain situations. Due to limitations of the Mac operating system, it is not possible to use the output channels of your RME interface directly as an input source for DIGICheck. This caused a lot of irritation amongst many users, which is why we will show you in this video how to set up your RME audio interface correctly for DIGICheck. As mentioned before, it is not possible to analyze the physical outputs directly on Mac. Luckily, Total Mix Effects flexibility offers a great workaround, thanks to its unique feature called loopback. What loopback does is very clever. It allows to route the signal of any physical output of your RME audio interface back to the respective input channels without any need of patching cables. So instead of using the outputs, we are using the loopback signal as an input for DIGICheck. First, open up Total Mix Effects. Here we can change the routings and settings for our RME audio interface. In most cases, we want to analyze the overall mix. Hence, we want to use the main output as a sound source for DIGICheck. Normally, this should be output 1 and 2. We can check this by clicking on Assign and then on Main Out. Here we can see the designated output for the main signal. After we selected our desired physical output channels, we click on the little tool symbol to open up the channel settings for the main output, and then on Loopback. Now the signal of the main outputs, in this case 1 and 2, are sent back to the respective input channels, therefore inputs 1 and 2. Next, open up DIGICheck and go to the tab Options. Here we find the input device setup. In the dialog menu, we see the selected RME device and also which channels are being used by DIGICheck. If not already chosen, we select the channels analog 1 and 2. Now we can see that DIGICheck is receiving signals. We hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. For more information about RME products, please visit rme-audio.com.